don't know if you guys can tell or not, but I have a slight exhaust leak that I'm about to go try to fix now. And what better way to start off this 15,000 mile update video than to tell you that my car is broken. The Cobra is now approaching 128,000 miles, and I felt like I needed to go ahead and do this video for you guys, even though it'll be 15,000 once I get to 128,000 miles, but I wanted you guys to listen at this exhaust leak I have. Because it sounds terrible. It's making everything rattle under my car, and it's just, it's stupid. And the way I got this exhaust leak is, of course, I went on to, I wouldn't say a curb, but it was an entrance to a place that's curb was pretty steep, and I didn't realize it until after I ran into it. But whenever I was putting on my, well, whenever I was taking off my old downpipe / X pipe, I was kind of in a rush, and everything was rusted under there. So I kind of, you know, broke one of the bolts off of the stock manifold, and now my downpipe is hanging on by one stud. And whenever I bottomed out, I knocked it out of place, and now it's sounding all stupid and whatnot. But as far as this update video goes, I still love the car. I still love the torque, the power, and I didn't really get it to have a luxury car, as you all may know already. I got it because, as a car enthusiast, I have a thrill for speed, and I needed something that sounded good whenever I was accelerating, and I got this car because of that. I didn't get it because I wanted a luxury car or something that felt good while driving. I needed to have, you know, heated seats and all that. I didn't need all of that. I hate that I can't put my foot on the pedal because, I mean, it just drinks gas like crazy now. My check engine light is on, and I'm pretty sure that's why, though, because the exhaust leak is before the first cats, and it's just bad. But all in all, I mean, minus the no AC and me still not having a tune, this car is awesome. I mean, she's been pretty good to me. I've only had to change the oil in her once so far, and that was probably like 8,000 miles ago. I put Mobil 1 extended performance in it, but I don't think I'm gonna go the whole 15,000 miles without changing it. I might change it again in, you know, like a couple more thousand miles. My journey with this car, it's been a rough one, I'll tell you that. But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get over that hump pretty soon. And by the way, the car actually got me sponsored by Monthly AutoSense. I'm gonna put a link in the description below. And if you use the promo code TMP10, you can get 10% off of your subscription. And yeah, go ahead and do that if you like cents, and you can get a couple for, you know, a couple dollars a month. And you won't have to worry about the hassle of, oh, my car doesn't smell good, or I need to go through the process of going to the store and getting some air freshener for it or something like that. I don't know. But yeah, if that sounds like a pretty neat idea, then go ahead and check them out for me. All in all, I just wanted to make a short, quick update video for you guys. This is my first 15,000 miles with the car, and I promise you I'm going to be updating you even more in the future. But if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I post content fairly, like twice a week maybe, and it tends to be pretty dope sometimes. But yeah, my name is PJ Morrison, and I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Can I get with y'all? Can I get with y'all? Can I get with y'all? Why you wanna get with